Oh, we got the bags of candy from the Amish store, right? I got a Kit Kat in another language.
Really?
Yeah.
That's been cool. Do you know what language it was?
Nope. We're all assuming it's Hebrew or something because it came from the Amish store, but I told them probably doesn't mean it's the Amish language. It's probably just something that they got from somewhere else.
Yeah, because what they do is they go to food auctions.
Yeah.
And buy it, so they don't have no idea what they're getting.
So, like, a quarter of a can for each of them?
Yeah. And then, you know, yeah, that I would do that. And then what we're going to see about doing is buying a semi-moist. So, during
lunch. So, kind of like kibbles and bits for dogs.
Yeah.
Okay.
That way, you're only feeding them a little bit of wet in the morning and a little bit of wet at night. That way, they don't have to eat, you know.
Oh, God! I'm getting it right now!
Crappy ass kids. So tonight for dinner, no cat food, a little bit of that, like a partial jar of that baby food, and a scoop of the banana in it. And then if they're still hungry, give them a little bit of what. But
hang on.
Look at these roasts.
How many did you open to
do? I ended up putting all four of them in there.
Oh.
Because, well, they were this big.
Yeah, they're tiny.
I mean, they're this thick, though. But I figured we're probably going to be eating all of it.
Can you even smoke catnip?
I wouldn't try it. Probably burn your lungs.
It stinks, that's for sure.
Oh, and did you hear me tell June we got to change our eye doctor?
Yeah.
So I'm going to call the new guys tomorrow. Because they're the only ones to take our insurance anymore.
Whoa, there's a cat there. Kiki, I'm going to feed you over here. Kitty, Kiki.
Aubrey, no. Aubrey, no. No. Leave it. Aubrey.
Look at her. Mom, Sissy won't share.
It's got cat up in it.
But it still smells good.
Cider, number two. Cigarette. Leave it alone.
Look at him. He's going, what is this stupid herb on his stuff?
I know Zim's doing the same thing. He's just like, I don't. What?
Just eat it. Can I have some? I want some. Jimmy, can I have some?
No.
I want some. Can I have it?
Aubrey, get back.
It's kind of funny, Laurel, watching the cats. And I try getting both their bowls, they don't care. Aubrey gets like 2 feet in their distance and Teachy's all puffy and hissy at her. Cider. No. That's their food. You're so flipping cute.
Flipping cute.
Cider and Ash.
Caesar and cultivating calm, assertive energy, Casey is finally able to walk both dogs together without incident, even after ending Trinity, a dog aggressive pit bull to the pack.
Oh my god, I want her.
I know, she's beautiful.
But she's dog aggressive.
No, she's being rehabilitated.
Oh, okay.
She's just a dog that Caesar brought to help. So she's a dog that was in that situation.
Did you just eat a bug?
Followers are never so close for food when the pack leader is here.